Today, Saturday, dollar prices recorded a decline in the markets of the capital, Baghdad. Dollar prices fell with the opening of the Al-Kifa and Al-Harithiya stock exchanges to record 155,200 dinars against $100, while prices last Thursday were 156,000 dinars against $100. Selling prices in exchange shops in local markets in Baghdad reached 156,250 dinars per $100, while purchasing prices reached 154,250 dinars per $100.